Hello students, how are you? I welcome you all in my math class again. In my previous video, I taught you double digit additions and now I am going to teach you double digit subtraction. Okay, subtraction means we have to deduct the numbers two or more. Okay, I will explain you through examples properly. So get ready for that. Take out your notebooks and write down the date, today's date, heading of the topic. Double digit subtraction. Okay students, write down TO. T stand for tens and O stand for ones. Okay, so my first number is 3, 4, 34 and we have to subtract the numbers 2 to 22. Okay, so first of all we will start from the one side. So here number is 4, so we have to subtract the number 2. 4 number is here, you take out your 4 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers we have. And we have to subtract the 2 number. This is a 2 number we have to cut, 1 and 2. So how many fingers do we have left over here? 1 and 2. And your answer is 2. Okay. So come in the 10 side, my number, first number is 3. So you have to take out the 3 fingers like this, 1, 2, 3. And you have to subtract the 2 number. Okay. So how will you do it here? 1 and 2. So see how many fingers do we have left over here? 1. So your answer is 1. So go for the next example. Next example is 66 minus 46. So first of all, we will start from the one side. Here is number 6. So you have to take out the 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. Okay, so you have to take out the 6 fingers and subtract the 6 numbers. Okay, how many numbers will you subtract here? 6 numbers, 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Your answer is a 0. Your answer is a 0. Okay, so you have to write here 0. Did you understand? So come here in the second side, 10 side. Number is 6, you have to take out the 6 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, so you have to subtract the 4 numbers. How many numbers will you subtract here? 4 numbers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers you subtract and how many fingers do we have left over here? 2, 1 and 2. So your answer is 2 here. Did you understand? And have you written these sums? Okay, go for the next one. My first number is here. We will start from the one side, 7 number, and we have to subtract 0. As you know, 0 has no values, so we no need to subtract any number. Okay, answer will be a same 7. Did you understand this? Then come for the 10 sides. Here is number 5. So we have to take out 5 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we have to subtract 2 numbers. Okay. And how will you do it? 1 and 2 you have to cut. And how many fingers left do I left over here? 3. 1, 2, 3. And your answer is 3 and it becomes 37. Okay students, do practice in this way again and again. And here students, your syllabus is over. I have taught you forward counting 600 to 800. Numbers name 6200, tens, concept of tens and ones, and numbers ascending and descending, and now subtraction and additions, and table of 5 and shapes. So here your syllabus is completed. In my next videos, I will give you revision of the topics and test. Okay, get ready for that. Your exam maybe start on month of Feb. So prepare well. Okay students, I will meet you in my next video with the revision videos, and till then God bless you.